If you can't hear the sound playing from Premiere Pro in one or two of your speakers, here are some solutions that you can try. In this example, we have two different audio files, one with stereo sound, so two different audio tracks, and one with mono sound, where you only have one audio track. In both cases, you should see two meters moving in the audio meters window, and if you don't, make sure that both channels have the solo option unselected at the bottom. Next, go up to the menu, click Premiere Pro, Settings and Audio Hardware. Check what it says next to Default Output and make sure this audio output is turned on. Now go to the timeline window, make sure that no audio channel is muted by unselecting M and S on all audio tracks. And if you have tried all of these things, go up to the menu again, click Window and Audio Track Mixer and select your specific sequence. Make sure that all channels are playing your audio in both speakers by changing the values at the top to 0 on all channels. And finally, if you have a multi-channel sequence like this, set the track output to 1-2 on all your audio tracks and now it should work. Here's a full playlist with audio tutorials in Premiere Pro together with a bunch of helpful digital products that I will link in the comment section below. Subscribe for more tutorials and I'll see you soon!